Hey, it's Marianne Sirk with your Hollywood Week in Review. Video surfaced earlier this month of Motley Crue live on tour in Kansas City, Missouri, and shows maybe Tommy Lee faking his drum performance. In the clip, we see Tommy Lee has not even sat at the drum kits, but we're hearing the drums. So people are wondering, is he using a drum track while he's on the mend from his broken ribs? Whew, this band is in rough shape. Vince Neil can barely hit the notes. Poor Mick Mars has debilitating arthritis. I have a feeling by the end of the tour, it's just gonna be a karaoke-style sing-along with the crew while they sit quietly and drink warm beverages. Maybe instead of buying a ticket, just watch some old concert footage. It's a better bet. In other news, Stranger Things creators the Duffer Brothers have talked about the fact that they're gonna make changes to old episodes on Netflix thanks to fan-identified plot holes. The problem was a season 4 episode was supposed to take place on March 22nd, which had already previously been identified as one of the main characters, Will Byers' birthday. Why the tweak? Well, they said they didn't want any fans to feel sad that Will's birthday was overlooked. You know what's gonna make that eagle-eyed fan really sad? Finding out that this is fiction, these characters don't exist, it's not a documentary. That's gonna be a tough day. And finally, Mama June. Mama June isn't in charge of her 17-year-old daughter anymore, Alana Thompson, also known as Honey Boo Boo, but she does have thoughts on the weight loss surgery that's planned for next month. She thinks Honey Boo Boo is too young to have surgery. That's right, the mother that dressed her toddler in a bikini, fake eyelashes, and demanded she twerk for pixie sticks thinks that this is crossing the line. Listen, we've all got boundaries. Hey, she's gonna be a mom now. Better late than never. And that's it. That's your Hollywood Week in Review.